What's up, everybody? Today is day 122. It is a big day for myself. It came.
You know, I like it when it's like this. As long as it melts by morning.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, guys, I'm out of here. I'm on my way back home to the San Francisco Bay Area. East Bay, you feel me? We are just in a winter wonderland. I hope I can make my flight. We gotta kind of roll right now because we're all in snow right now. Full on snow, peeps. Check the ground out. You would think I was in Minnesota. That is hella close, I ain't gonna lie.
No, come closer.
Dude, that's the closest you could possibly park to someone's car. All right, friends, we are at the airport right about now. It is snowing like crazy outside. I got through security pretty briskly. I'm just gonna get on this flight, hopefully catch some Z's, and just keep it moving, people. Let's hope for a good flight. I guess there's something about a polar vortex going on. Crazy. All right, I don't know, whatever. Man, today is gonna mark one of the coolest days of my life, easily. I finally got my Red camera in the mail. It's been a long time coming. I've been looking at these cameras since I was 16, 17 in high school when they first came out, and I was looking at them and I wanted them so bad. And I had no means. I used to go on the Red website all the time and just gawk at that camera. And now I am a proud owner of a Red camera. Sometimes I believe you have to start the vision early. And that's what I did. I've been looking at these cameras for over 10 years now. It's just crazy. It's surreal, you know. I've put the stamp on it that this is the year. And it doesn't necessarily mean the destination. It more so means this is the year that I will give full effort and use everything that I've learned. You know, the destination is whatever. It's more about the process, you know. I'm going to enjoy every minute of the process this year, and I'm going to go hard. That's what it means. Wherever I end up is fine, because I'm always aiming for the moon. So if I end up in the stars somewhere, that's fine, but this is the year. This is my year.